return of Jim Dupke. Waukesha!
The people that are appearing as clowns in the parade today, these are people who just want to be part of the circus, I mean, just for the day.
Right, yeah, and for the most part, they're just hobbyists that are members of, like, the Milwaukee Clown Club or other clown groups. That's a big hobby.
Time to welcome the Waukesha North High School Band, a band that's been part of the circus parade for many years. 148 strong. And they are playing today the Midway March by John Williams. Marching band.
And up next is Bart.
Thank you. Waukesha North. Oh my God.
In for high winds. High winds goes to Waukesha North.
Thank you.
Presentation Award goes to
Waukesha North.
Waukesha North.
The Waukesha North High School Band took the Class A division in the state band championships. Today they performed in front of an assembly at school. I asked their director to describe their reaction after they wrapped up the title on Saturday.
The students worked very diligently throughout the season. They knew what the job that they had to do was and worked towards it. They were calm in terms of preparation, but once the winning scores were announced, they were really hopping.
You may remember that back in January of 95, the North Stars performed in the Rose Bowl Parade. This spring, they'll head to Washington, D.C. to perform in the Cherry Blossom Festival Parade. That's sports with...
Each of you will witness the final field show performance of the Waukesha North Wisconsin Class A Championship Marching Band. George Gershwin's Rhapsody in Blue began in January. Students and staff worked very hard to develop an excellent product, one that would be both entertaining to you, our audience, and be successful in a competitive environment. I would like to take this opportunity to thank the many, many parents and other adult North Band supporters for your tireless support and involvement. From chaperoning to sewing uniforms and flags, from laundering color guard uniforms to loading moving equipment, arranging band members' meals, and painting signs, a huge thank you from the North Band members and band staff. A special thank you this evening to Mr. Glenn Norder, school district groundskeeper, and Mr. Neil Gregerson, North High School drama and our announcer. This indeed, ladies and gentlemen, is what education is all about. Students, teachers, and parents working in tandem to meet and often exceed our goals. At this time, I would like to announce our senior members, each of which is to be congratulated for their commitment to excellence. Nikki Barr, Kelly Bladen, Krista Bulow, Rob Canfield, Stephanie Denecki, J.P. Depke, Justin Dalek, Tina DeWerf, Aaron Gerke, Carrie Hebring, Chad Hinges, Jamie Hinojosa, Matt Hoverson, Laura Inman, Beth Keller, Allison Kuntz, Sarah Meekma, Wendy Paulson, Stacy Petrie, Ben Rosine, Katie Schultz, Matt Scott, Emily Sharkey, Heather Smith, Eric Stenson, Jessica Vile, and Matt Wallia. And now presenting the North drum majors, Laura Inman, Kelly Smith, and Matt Halverson with a 1996 state champion trophies, Dr. Champeau and Waukesha School District Director of Business Services, Robert Buckles, and Associate Director of Band, Steve Fisher. Best visual presentation in the Class A competition, best musicianship presentation, and the first place award with a score of 88.9, the highest score in the history of the marching band competition.
Yeah. Okay, here comes one of the other great things about parades, marching bands. This is the Waukesha North High School Marching Band. The fabulous Waukesha North North Star Marching Band, comprised of 135 members. Jim Detke is leading the band. Steve Fisher is the director. They have lots of honors. The 1996 Wisconsin Class A state champions. In 97, they're going to Washington, D.C. to perform in the National Cherry Blossom Parade. Let's take a listen to a little of their music. Band playing a veteran salute. The last part of that number was the Air Force theme, saluting our veterans.